Hey guys, this is a video about me, but Eddie got me my birthday present, and here she is. Her name is Stitch. She is about 1 to 2 years old. She is a puppy.
I don't think she likes the camera being right in her face.
It's not in her face,
she's just wandering around.
Yeah.
Tell them what breed she is.
She is a pit bull and pug.
We've been calling her a pug bull.
Yeah. I got her yesterday from Eddie, so it took a little while to get her. Hey, girl.
Her and Leah just became best friends.
Yeah, her and Leah weren't getting along at first, but...
Well, it's not that they weren't getting along, it's just that they couldn't be trusted with each other at first, because, you know, Leah being a big dog, I didn't want her to hurt Stitch by accident.
Yeah, but... Now they're best friends. Yeah, they got used to each other. Stitch is looking outside.
Come here, Stitch. Come here, baby.
Stitch! Stitch!
Here, crouch down
like I'm doing. She came
to me. Good. She's supposed to come to you. She's your dog. Crouch down like I'm doing. I want you to pet her.
Good girl.
You like that? She's going in today to get spayed, because the shelter I got her from requires that, they be spayed.
Yeah.
Aww. But, yeah. She's getting along with the other dogs. Jennifer got her dog as well, last week, or was it the week before? No, it was last week.
Yeah.
And we'll make a video on him later, but we wanted to show Stitch now.
If you're wondering about her tail,
It was cropped. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Don't say nothing else. It was cropped, and that's all we're going to say.
Yeah.
By her owners, before they got her in the shelter, like, cropped her tail. That's all I'm going to say. They didn't do it right either. I mean, I don't agree with tail cropping anyway, but they kind of messed it up anyway.
Yeah.
But I don't agree with tail cropping.
She's still a good girl, though.
Yeah.
Didn't change her mood or anything like that.
Very lovable.
Yep. How can no one love this dog?
Odie, I'm not sure what you're whining about. Odie's Jennifer's new dog.
But here, yeah, guys, my first dog ever. Pumpkin does not count.
Pumpkin's not really yours. Pumpkin's more of a family dog.
Yeah.
Family rat. Because Leah's mine, Odie's Jennifer's, and Stitch is yours.
Yep.
Pumpkin can be Mom's.
I don't think Mom's too fond of Pumpkin. I don't know if there's much more to talk about.
Not right now. I mean, we don't really
know. We don't know much about her yet.
Yeah, she's been through several shelters, so I couldn't really get much background on her.
Yeah. Let's say bye to the camera girl. Alright.
Alright, I'll see you guys later. God bless.
See y'all.